Everybody else is not trash, and they're trying to play. So we got Don, we got Finesse actually playing. Okay. All right, I see you. You got Finesse in your name. Ha. All right, so going into game one here, we got Pokemon Stadium 2 and Mario versus Ness. I actually really like the concept of this matchup, but I don't know how well Mario fares in this matchup because a lot of things he wants to do, those side like attacks are going to be doing a really good job of keeping him out. PK, oh, whoo, okay, PK Thunder 2 is not going to get him, and he's trying to space with these fireballs, but he actually is not close enough to get the hit before the side magnet goes off. I like the fact that Don's starting to get a little bit more aggressive, but that neutral B, I mean, excuse me, the side magnet combination, and then the up smash on the read of the roll is going to take the stock. Wow, okay. I haven't seen Finesse before, but I'm really liking what I'm seeing so far. All right, Don forcing him out the ledge. Trying to bait him to go low with the neutral B, but he's not going to get him just yet. And Hell has frozen over, folks.
All right, it's Clipboards on the mic. This never ends well. I've been actually trying to take it seriously tonight. We'll see.
I appreciate you. Well, so far, you know, I was just pointing out the fact that this matchup, both of them being Brawl archetypes, it's still rather difficult for Mario because, for one, he wants to zone in and approach with that neutral B, but Ness can just stop with side magnet. And then the fair disjoints, or the fair hitboxes, are going to be really difficult for Mario to deal with.
Absolutely. One of the things that I found amazing in this game, too, is that Ness gets a lot more utility out of the side magnet. A lot of times it's used to stall, or it opens up a few wedge options. Like, I don't know, that moves so
quick. It's used the sauce, too. Yeah. Like, almost every clip I've seen out of a Ness has resulted in some form of a side magnet, or like a side magnet read to get them on one clip, drag down up air, and then like a back throw. But that forward smash on a sweet spot is something we can't see because the camera changed.
No, we can.
But that air dodge is going to make it back. You know, all these air dodge changes to everybody, and Ness still came out on top of, like, the best one. That makes me upset on a personal level.
Right now, Don doing a really good job at covering this ledge. No ledge trump there, unfortunately. Oh, the up smash just barely missing.
Yeah, just the wind grazing by the nose, and Ness actually not going to get him. But that seat, he's starting to catch on to his recovery options, waiting for that side magnet. Just missed base.
Oh.
But the up smash again, caught him with it on the first time with the roll, that time on a bad landing. I really like the way that Finesse has been playing. I haven't seen him before, but I'm really liking what I'm seeing.
Absolutely, no, he's doing an incredibly wonderful job just kind of working around Don. Don usually being a really aggressive Mario, so just taking his time, coming in, hey, you want to challenge me on the platform? Sure, here's an aerial. Like, he's doing good on that.
Yeah, aggressive being the theme of our state, you know, just having to be able to contest with the fast level pace of people around here. I'm sorry, I gotta put this out. That smells delicious.
That's strawberry milk? Yes, it is a strawberry soy one.
Oh my goodness. You guys, be jealous that I smell this. But anyways, on this last stock situation here, Don dropping down with the back air, trying to reestablish some pressure at the ledge. Not gonna go for the answer just yet, trying to go for potentially an answer with that fair, but he's not close enough.
Everything neck and neck at the moment. Don coming in with the advantage. Unfortunately, not able to combo off that down throw there.
Yeah, I believe it needs to be a little bit higher before you can actually true combo off of that.
Woo!
Oh, and runs in too early. Like, I love the fact that he's just been leaving it out.
Oh my god. Insane stuff right here. Neck and neck. Game one. And right here is... here it is! Finesse is going to be able to capitalize on the ledge there. Good stuff in the game one, especially. This would be a heck of an upset if he can manage to take it game two.
Walk the dog, folks.
Yeah.
Walk the dog.
That yo-yo down smash is such a like polarizing
that was
wedge option.
Too.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, you could do it with both.
Oh, really?
I had no idea for the longest time that you could do it with both until I saw Austin do it recently.
Oh, I've never even played Smash Brothers, so I don't even.
Same. I don't want
to. I
take these, I put them on my head, and you guys let me talk to strangers for hours. And then
we love when you talk to strangers for hours.
Yes.
Did I what? I reverted it back to what he had asked me to revert it to. Yes, I know. I'm really gonna take that high pass for a test. Oh, I know I'm hitting that compressor. That compressor is probably what you're hearing. Yes. And I am just great. So yes, no, sorry, audio nerd stuff. There we go. We broke Ajax, my bad.
My there's a lot of audio talk going on, and my brain cells are, like, melting in on itself. Kind of like watching that yo-yo at the end there.
Yeah, right,
I'm sure that Don was feeling the same way, but he was just smiling it off. You know, again, you never really know who you might run into in the week, and I haven't seen Finesse before. Somebody was telling me before, oh, yeah, no, he's been doing pretty good. Well, he's proving it right now.
Yeah,
going 0-46 on answers.
Oh my god, wonderful stuff there. Look at this pressure. Oh my.
You know, it's...
I don't have words.
All right, getting the up throw and the down air, going to go for some two strings, but the drop down fair, that's something I don't think a lot of people respect enough. Like, Nessus are aggressive on landing. Yeah, everybody wants to go fight the PK kid,
oh.
But there's no jump there, and that's going to be a relatively dominant stock for Finesse on the first stock.
Yeah. One of the things that I saw Finesse do a second ago, which I really love, is that he's conditioning Dawn there with some of those mix-ups. Like, for example, he's saying, hey, Finesse is probably going to drop down with the fair, right? Nope, using his side match as a stall right there in the air, so it's definitely going to let Finesse get away with some of these combo strings in the future.
Ooh, exactly. Being able to mix it up with the side magnet on the landing is really what throws a lot of people off. And again, stalling right there, too, to prevent potentially a drop down back air or something at his recovery.
Absolutely.
Oh,
and right there,
that.
Stalling out to make sure he doesn't get hit. Don has to be able to adapt to these because, all right, there you go. Get him on the landing that time. If we're going to trade, you're going to die anyways.
Yeah, wonderful stuff there. Unfortunately, I was not able to... is jump canceling still a thing in this game? Is that an ultimate?
No, but you can cancel out a run.
Oh, okay. So it's basically the same.
Yeah, so you can still cancel the up smash. It's just easier.
I was about to say, you did a wonderful job reversing the up smash. Wasn't able to get that, but ooh, look at that.
Styling on him. Every time I see Mario break it down like that, like, I just want to just pop on, like, a... How was that movie?
That was interesting.
It was a breakdancing movie that I am forgetting completely.
Well, there was a Super Mario DDR. That was an actual thing that happened. I don't know if you remember that. It was for the GameCube.
I do,
yep,
actually.
Yep. No, wonderful stuff here, though.
I think he was trying to read potential spot dodge here with that F smash at the ledge. Like, but Finesse has really been adjusting as well. Like, well, that time it looked like he was potentially going for a parry, but he hasn't been dropping shield nearly as fast against Dom like he was against in the first set.
I love his option select when he was trying to get back to Sage there. The PK 5. Oh
my god!
That down air just taking the life out of Dawn. Oh my god!
You know, you wanna go off stage. You definitely want to edge guard Ness. But when the Ness makes you feel the pain for overcommitting, you really get scared about going off stage, but that up smash is going to even it back out.
Oh my god. Let me tell you right now, if I'm done, you know, if I'm in his head right now, I'm not challenging Finesse off stage at this point. Oh no, god.
Oh yeah, no. I mean, if Finesse is definitely living inside of Don's head right now, well, off stage, and I think we're going to be seeing him a little more reserved on center stage, but this game, yet again, very even.
Absolutely. Unfortunately, Don not able to continue his combo strength there. Finesse, okay, maybe not going to be able to hold it for a little bit too long, but...
Yeah, and opting to not re-land there and go for the damage output, I'm a little ill-advised. Luckily, didn't cost him a lot.
Oh, right now, can Dawn capitalize on this? Has Finesse right where he wants him? He has stage advantage? Ooh, let's see. I don't know.
That air dodge goes too damn far.
Yeah, seriously.
Like, it's like he's got a third jump. But you know what? He's going to take it every time. Trying to... Oh, that back throw's not going to...
There it is.
It's not going to take it. No.
Barely. Can he...
Good delay and gets back before the down smash can get put over the ledge. This is all or nothing right now because if he gets grabbed, just barely out of range to get grabbed. He can die right now.
Poor guy. He could have just had the down smash there, too. That was a heck of an option select. Right now, neck and neck. Dawn coming up with the reverse up smash. Gonna take it game two. We're going to a game three here.
It did. Dawn definitely not looking very happy about that either. You can see the visible frustration for how close that was. But Finesse also looking rather stoic. Like, he's smiling about it. Like,
oh, yeah.
Hey.
Oh, he's
doing pretty damn good right now.
Oh yeah,
I'm kind of nice.
You can see the what's it? If you look far enough into the background, you can actually see the seating panel for tonight sweating. Like, oh no,
like,
maybe.
Well, that's good, right? Yeah, now y'all could get yelled at because I didn't see tonight, so I don't want to hear nothing.
So we have to start talking about. I've already started getting DMs about the CTPR for the upcoming season, and it's just like, oh no.
I haven't heard anything about anything at all, so I've just been like.
Do you want back on?
Oh, I didn't know. I had a feeling that was not even on it in the first place, so.
I'll talk to you after.
Okay.
Okay.
I was like, I'm pretty sure I'm not on this anymore, so I'm just going to watch the world burn because that's what I like doing even on the PR anyways.
Yeah,
so.
Well, the fun part is that we don't have any legacy results to work with because
right.
We can't use Smash 4 results for the new
right.
season PR. So.
A lot of big thing that people don't seem to realize when they go and complain about seeding and whatnot, legacy don't matter. We're like 3 months into this game. It's a brand new game.
I have had a few really good Smash 4 players who haven't really played much Ultimate come down and be like, hey, you know, why is my seed this way? And it's like, well, you haven't really competed. Like,
yeah. You got to come out, you got to prove yourself the best in every game. This may be very close to four, sure. But it ain't four. A good parry after that up smash. I didn't think he had the window to stop that.
Parries are always hype. Calling out Don with a dash attack there right now. Oh, Don coming back in, actually.
And we're seeing yet another recurring theme. This, like, the lead has always been Finesse's at the start of the matches.
Absolutely. You can see right now, too, is that both of them are doing a really good job converting off whatever throws or landing aerials. I mean, both of them tend to extend the combo game for a little bit and then trade neutrals, you know. There's a lot of back and forth. Yeah, what up, Yupcup? I'll give you a high five in a small while here.
Yo, Yupcup's wonderful.
Why didn't you come tonight? Come on down here. If y'all in the chat and you're usually here at the Weekly, what are you doing? Come on down.
Exactly. That way you can get back aired by Don as well. Don going deep. You know, I like the fact that he did too, because in the last match, he got sauce for going off stage.
Yep.
And that's something that gets people scared, but he wasn't worried about it. He was like, you know what? I'm going to commit because I'm not letting you remove that option from me.
Oh, absolutely. I mean, you got to figure is that he doesn't want to get conditioned too hard. He's got to still take a few risks, you know. Wait, you know, play to win, not to lose.
Yeah. The moment you start playing with fear, you already lost a set.
Oh, look at this. Just getting off the PK fires. Don's going to be able to SDI out of that.
Luckily, only taking 21% too. I definitely thought with how much he used his literal nose hairs were burning, he was taking a whole lot more.
Mario's don't got no clothes left?
What? I mean, I guess we got the swimsuit, you know, one way. His clothes had to burn off. But...
Man, I am attracted to Super Mario.
I am mad that we still don't have DLC costumes.
Yeah, wait, why aren't we getting the swimsuit, Mario?
I'm gonna riot Nintendo Studios. Wow!
That would have been so cool!
If he managed to punish him after that, I would have lost my mind.
Oh my god, that would have been a Twitch clip for the ages. Right now, Finesse trying to get back onto stage, but Don gonna keep the pressure up and get the bear to clean up the second stock.
Gonna go for it again. You know, Don hasn't been able to get the result that he wants off of these trumps. But he's been able to get the edge guards to follow up afterwards. So
absolutely.
Finesse needs to pay a little bit more attention to where the recovery angle is taken. But Don finally with really the first lead of his set. That's now gone. No, it's not.
Not just yet. You know, in the wise words of Leffen, edge guarding really big in Smash Ultimate. So really at this point, you know.
That's his jump too. He's going to catch his landing, wreck big damage.
Oh, right now, Finesse, good parry. Getting juggled a little bit too much on those top platforms there.
Actually, not dying to the nair there as well.
Yeah.
Good.
Oh, nope.
Wow, actually just sneaks in and like clinked with one of the hitboxes. So,
yeah.
Don not caring at all about the side magnet. Gonna go off there and get his winnings.
Don's like, yeah, that's really cool. And all right, we're on to round three. Come on, let's go.
Yeah, all right, look, I'm all done with this close set we got here. I got a tournament to potentially.